You know, my fears have been assuaged. I'm going to try to use as many SAT words as I can.
Yeah.
Woo!
Be parsimonious with them. Not worth it. So, as you can see by the fact that I've just been steadily coming apart in front of you on stage tonight, fame is a horrible burden to bear. This is why I'm just a husk of a man anymore. I used to be complete, but now the burden of my fame has crushed me and squeezed all the life out of me. I don't expect you to understand because, I mean, honestly, you guys are sitting down there on the floor. I'm standing up here on the stage with the lights and everything. So, you know, we can never really, really understand each other. That's just how it is. But I'm not part of the burden, honestly, you know. And I feel myself slowly becoming a crazy person. And I see people who have gone down this road before. And I'm afeard. I'm thinking, of course, of Tom Cruise. Yeah, he seems to be doing better lately, I think. He hasn't had an outburst in a while. But you never know. He's a coiled spring, obviously. And we made him that way because we made him famous. So this song is for poor Tom Cruise. It's called Tom Cruise Crazy.
Everybody else.